Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I am Leon Anderson, your host, and today we are continuing on... Sorry about that, guys. Try through. But I guess... Anyways, we are continuing on, guys. In the last episode, we found the... the final memory. And it felt good finding it. Won't lie, I did. But now... Well, we got plenty of things to do. We still got plenty of things to do before we take on Ganon. I mean, let's see. What do we got? We got the Champion's Ballad, we got Shrine Quest we gotta complete, we got all of this stuff we gotta find. And... We got the Trial of the Sword to go and do, which is gonna be absolutely fun, David. Well, absolutely fun, David.
Dozy.
Believe me, guys, I've had my fair share of, Speak, man. My own fair share of troubles with the, Well, with the Trial of the Sword. And we also got some really fun side quests we gotta go and do. Like, we haven't even gone over to see Robbie. He over in the Akala region. And in other words, we haven't even gone all the way over here. Or here. You know, guys, I think it's time we get on that shrine hunt. So I tell you what. Let's start with this one. Here. And then I guess we could climb up all the way up to these, to this, and that one. Then we could go all the way to this one there. And then that one there. Alright, seems like that's a good way. Seems like a nice five-way. Seems like a nice five-way figure to here to get started with. Anyways, let's head over towards the red marker, which is all the way over in this direction, unfortunately. There's that arrow I misshot. Oh my lord. Okay. Is he just... What the... That was weird. Not gonna lie, that was very, very weird. There we go. Nope. See. There's a few of those guys down there, just up the river. Let's see. Oh! We gotta go across the river, guys. Fun stuff. Even though Soggy Socks isn't always a fun thing, never is. Never will be. Believe me, guys, I can attest to it. So let's see, where am I looking? Oh yeah, I think we still gotta go upriver a good ways. Oh, hang on, there we go. And then, get wrecked, dude. A few octo balloons, and a few tireless frogs, how's about that? Was a silent trip. There. It looks like it is right there? Maybe? Oh, it's right there. Okay. So my marker was off a little bit. Okay. So let's see. Let's see. Let's just see if we can just do this. Yep. Nope. Nowhere close. Alright. Here we go. And away you go. Did you even get close? Are you even gonna get. Blah, blah. Are you even gonna get close to that thing? Look like you're heading that way. Ooh. Come on. Is it there? I like to think so. And. Hey! It actually worked. Oh, uh oh. Fun in the summertime. Having fun in the summertime. And hey, there's the shrine. Good stuff. Alright. This is gonna be a fun one. Okay. Come on. And. Not a bad job. Shield of Mind's Eye with durability up plus. I'm up beyond that. I got night shields and everything. I got night shields and everything. Oh boy. This is gonna be. Now this is where it really. Where business really picks up. Come on. Just slide back the other way a little bit. A little bit more. Uh oh. I mean, I've forgotten which way to. It is to. Oh dear. I'm not even. What? Okay, hang on a moment, guys. Okay. Nope. Whoop. Okay, I got it. Okay, here we go. Oh. I just line it up properly. And. Oh. Good enough! There we go. Whew. Mamma mia! Oh, and the fun times just keep getting better, don't they? This looks like a boatload of fun, guys! There's the chest. Oh, bring it the wrong way though. Come on. Down you come. Oh my god, you guys, I am bending and turning like my gamepad in so many ways. As you will not believe. Okay. Back. Where's the B button? Okay.
Okay, that's probably as good as I'm gonna get that there, guys. Okay.
Small key. Okay. Up you go, Link. Yeah, then.
Okay.
Think. Come on. Come on, staircase. Move. Move. There we go. Oh. Oh. And. Oh. Oh. There we go. Beautiful.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Just trying to re-plug my charger back in. There we go. And there we are. We should be all set, guys. Look at that. Straight to the end. No mess up. There we go. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Okay. And that is Spirit Orb number 2. So the collection grows. Okay, hang on a moment. Let's just get rid of this pin here. And get off the wall. Good lord. There you go. Wow, hard to believe it was actually raining out here when I first got in there. Okay. Now then. Let's aim for these two up top next. So let's travel all the way over to the other side of the mountain. Been a while. Or more than a while. Doesn't seem like anything's changed. Should we just Revali scale up?
Sure.
There we go. And across we go. Get this and this on. So, oh, you gotta be having a laugh. Oh, come on. That's just doy. That's just fantastic. There we go. Made it. Shall we just continue on, mate? I was gonna say for a moment. Oh. You guys see that there? See that right there?
Nothing. Oop. There we go. Okay. Let's bring out the stone smasher. See how well this works. Holy crap! 4 hits! Dang! That was really quick. That went a lot quicker than I expected. Okay. Guess we just continue on the climb. Timing couldn't be better, Daruk. Literally. Oh, my lord. Come on, Link. You can make it, dude. Come on now. You're almost there, Link. Almost there. Top is within. Peak. There. The mountain peak is in sight. Well, within sight. In, within, whatever. Tui. Pick something and stick with it, you idiot. Tui, oi, oi. Pick something and stick with it. Idiot. Oi, oi, oi. Why do I mentally punish? Why do I punish myself so? Uh-oh. It looks like it's about to get real chilly. Up you go, Link. Up and up and up. Come on. Here we go. Guess now we can actually walk along up here. Here we go. That's what I like to say, Link. Wait, what? Hold up, hold up. What is this over here? There's 3 boulders over here. Where do you push these to? Where do we push these to? Oh my god. You gotta push one of these? Through that there? Oh my god, this has gotta be like one major freaking game of freaking soccer. One giant game of soccer using a boulder. Oh boy. Is that going through? Let's see. Oh boy. That's going the wrong way. Uh oh. Is that going? Oh my god. I think it. Oh! Off the post and in.
Instead of the episode! Hello!
So long, friend. So long, little friend. That was actually a really cool... That was actually a really cool one. I actually like that one. On GG. GG, Nintendo. GG. Oh. Well, would you look at your hair? So it seems we got one all the way up there. Holy crap. And then we got one just there. Cool. Here we go. These two now these two shrines, guys, are kind of connected in a way. Some weird way. Twin memories. Huh. The shrines atop these peaks share a connection. Their memory, the answer to the other's question. Commit to memory before you start, lest a failure you will depart.
Huh.
Interesting stuff. I think it's basically just saying that everything in here as it is now is the answer to the other shrine just up top the other side of the peak. Okay, I guess one thing we should probably do is, well, we can. Yep. Take a picture of the whole thing. And beautiful. Alright. Guess that's one down. We got another picture to go take. Yes, I know. Gotta find my way up here. Oop. There we go. Come on. Up you go, Link. Oop. And up. Okay. Top is within sight. You're hoping that stamina wheel lasts out the entire way. Oh wait, why am I climbing like a pleb? There we go. Almost made it to the top. Holy crap. Top is within sight, Link, as is the shrine. Alright. Ow. Oh god. Just forget him. Get in there. Twin memories, and I'm sure you say the same thing the other one just did. Now then, before we start rearranging everything, let's head on up, get a nice bird's eye view, snap a photo. Oh. Alright. Yep. Careful now, Link. I think this is good. Beautiful stuff. Alright. Oh. Wrong menu. Oh. Here we go. So this is the first picture that we took. Okay. So let's get to work in here. So now, this first door up here goes over there. Second orb goes over one hole. There you go. Wow. Third orb. Hang on. Third orb goes over one hole. Oopsie. Wrong hole. There we go. Oi. Fourth ball. Fourth orb goes all the way to the other side. Well, to the left side, I should say. And then And then top one goes, but come on, damn it. One at the top goes all the way to the right. There we go. Oh. In you go. Good stuff. And ladder is right there. Oh yeah, here's number three. So, nice stuff. Come here, he's like, I swear. You guys are probably some of the most annoying enemies in this game. Oop. Stuck the landing, Link. Stuck it like a champ. Now let's get to work in here. Oh, damn it. Here we go. Okay. So this ball here needs to go all the way to the right. There you go. Wait a minute. These things were similar in some sort of way. I guess not. So now the second one. So now this ball here goes just over to that hole there. Third ball goes over all the way. Goes over to the left. Goes all the way over to the left. Fourth ball goes to the right. Second to last one. And then the final one. And then the final ball or orb, whatever you want to call it, goes into that one just there. Nailed it. Up and up we go. There's number four. Good stuff. Thinking of a good place to cash these in. And we just completed the 60th shrine, guys. So we are officially halfway done with the, with the shrines. Alright. Thought about it long and hard, guys. Let me get rid of these pins real quick. Now, I think one good place we should go is a place we haven't been to in a while. Back where it all
Back to where it all began. Feels so weird standing here with the Master Sword once again. Feels so weird being all the way up here with the Master Sword. Just staring dead at the castle. With all four beams from each divine beast. He's aimed straight at it. Just means that the end will be coming soon. How soon? Probably not soon enough. Anyways, let's head on down to the old Temple of Time. Good old Temple of Time, Mill. Good old Temple of Time, me lads. Single sunset firefly around here. Hard to believe I still got 20 fireproof lizards, guys. Oh god. Hard to believe that little guy over there was probably the first Korok seed we ever got. It's probably the first Korok we ever found. Oh god. These damn keys. Don't even bother, dude. Hello! Hey, Frosh is out again. It's been forever since we've last seen him. Oh my. Anyways. Oh my lord. Feels like forever since we've last prayed at this statue. Well, for old time's sake. A stamina vessel, please. Yes, please. Thank you. And there we go. That's two. Count on two full stamina wheels. And the question now is, which shrine do we go to next? Do we go to that one just there? Or do we go there? I say we go there. So let's head all the way back up to them. To the Dueling Peaks. Guys, unfortunately, I'm tired tonight. Nope. And Link is freezing his hind end off. Let's see. There we go. Oh my god, guys. Screw off. Miss me. Ooh.
Wait, what? What is that hole there? Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Is there something I gotta do atop that hill there? Nope. Oh boy. Yeah, screw you too. So, I gotta push one of these up into that hole there. Oh boy. Now here's where the fun has to begin, unfortunately. Okay, let's see if I can do this properly and without breaking this thing. So let's see. See if we can't aim straight for the hole. Nope. Whoa, hello. Oh, dang. That went way over. I only got two more tries at this, unfortunately. So let's see. Down you go. Come on. Down you go. Good stuff. Alright. Now, let's try not to do too much with this. One, two, three, four. I'm just hoping this is good enough. Whoa! Uh-oh. Hang on. Wait, 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 wait. Oh my god, yes!
You found me! Here's another soup! Bye bye!
That was awesome. That was probably one of the most golf related Korok seeds he's made in this game. She literally had three boulders. And if you screw it up on all three, you gotta come back sometime later. So let's see. Am I heading the right way? Yep. Ooh. Oh. Ooh. There, Link. And he's down for the count. Literally. ₹300. Bringing us all the way up to 6,000. Holy crap. So let's see.
You have done well to find this spring. Offer Farosh's scale, received from the Golden Spirit, into the Spring of Courage. I, Goddess Hylia, will guide you.
Alright. So let's see. Dragon scale. Let's see. Scales. There it is. Hold. Here we go. Hello.
Your path has shown itself. Now go forth.
Right. There we go. Hello. It's a simple blessing. How kind. How kind. How very kind. And what do we get? Thunder Spear. I'll just leave it, in all honesty. In all honesty, we got something better. Great Thunder Blade. And I think that's probably much more effective than a Thunder Spear. Not gonna lie. And there we go. Alright guys, do we just wanna... Nope. Let's head over to this one here. Alright. It's been a while since we've been in the Farron Woods. So let's see here. Oh, wait. Hang on. There it is. And just as I figured. There's friggin' McCoblins on horseback. Just peachy. Just ever so peachy. Could have sworn I saw a boulder over there. Oh. Actually, it is a boulder. thought it was a boulder that's rollable. No, guess I'm saying things. This is probably the best route you could take to avoid those guys, because those guys are annoying. Stable. Hard to believe we had yet to discover this stable. feel so bad for those horses. Knowing the creatures that are riding them will just probably kill them off whenever they can. Or something much more grim than that? I don't know. What do we got in here? Metal doors will open the way. Kind of straightforward with it. Here we go. This looks a little too easy. Oh. Say that, and there's one of these guys right around the corner. I thought that was the only one. Nope. Of course. There always has to be a second one. Hang on a minute. Oh, what do you know? I actually can make that. Cool. So let's see. Oh. Okay. I'll take that. So, what do you contain, friend? A royal bow. Nice. In all honesty, I kind of want to get rid of this, hang on. Kind of want to get rid of this falcon bow. Don't really need it anymore. There we go. We've upgraded. We've done upgraded, everybody. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Oh, come on now. And there we go. I wonder if it's possible to knock this thing over. Nope. Okay. Whoa, hello. That could have been much worse. Oh god. Facing the wrong way. Damn it. Okay. There we go. Oop. There we are. Oop. Come on down, you. And what do you contain? Okay. I'll take that. Kinda curious, can I blow these up? Let's see. Nope. They just stand there and act like nothing ever happened. Shrine for the day. There we go. Alright. Guess we could just glide on down here. There we go. A swift carrot. Okay. And there's the old pitchfork. Oh, wow. Tame sheep.
Cool.
And there's old Beetle. Let's say hi to him before we call it a day.
Hey, how you feeling today? Wow! You have a rugged rhino beetle? You have a rugged rhino beetle in your inventory. Beetle just loves rugged rhino beetles. Can I take it off your hands?
Will you trade it to me for a vegetable omelet?
Sure, why not?
Yahoo! Beetle is so excited! You're such a sweetheart. I'll add this bad boy to my beetle collection. Yay! Anyway, back to business. What are you looking for? What are you selling?
Well, let's see what you got, Beetle. Arrows, as you would expect, sunset fireflies, hardy lizards, and octoballoons. Yep, that'll be it. That'll be it, Beetle. And I think that is gonna be it for this episode, guys. Peace. And, well, it has been one heck of an episode. Well, guys, we found that last memory, and then we... It's been one hell of a thrill ride so far, guys. Last episode, we found the final memory, and this episode, we went and done 5 shrines. Holy crap. Only question is, what's next? Do we do the Champion's Valor next? Do we do the Trial of the Sword next? Or do we just continue on shrine hunting? Shrine hunting is probably what we're gonna continue on doing until we find all 120. Oh well. Well, there's not really much else in this game we can do other than go take on Ganon and call it a day. Anyways, guys, if you've made it this far in the video, thank you very much for doing so. And if you like these this video, be sure to give it a big old fat thumbs up. And if you haven't, tell me what you want to see from this series in the comment section down below. And if you haven't already, guys, subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos like this. And if you want to be notified if and when I upload another video like this, be sure to turn on that notifications bell. Also, you always know when these videos are uploaded. So that's gonna be it for this episode. Yeah. Hope so, guys. So yeah, I have been Leon Nielsen, and you guys have been awesome. And I will see you guys next time. Until then. See you then, guys.